Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Ender Academy. Today, there's a dramatically appropriate thunderstorm going on, and you know what that means. It means that today is the finale. The season finale for season one, where we finally go back home to the end and face off against the dragon that has turned my people into a race of raving monsters. I've been putting this off for way, 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 way too long, but it is finally, finally time. We have our sword, we have our wand, the Hand of Vigil, I'm using my second wand to hold my healing focus. I've got healing potions, another healing potion here. All there's left to do is put on our armor and say goodbye to everyone here at the Academy, our home that we have built over the past how many episodes? I've lost count. 18? 19? Yes, Dramatic Thunder, I forgot. Well, we might as well start by saying goodbye to you people. Victor, Blazikins, you are both evil, maniacal, and diabolic in all ways, but you know what? Here's a parting gift. I saw you eyeing my Thaumonomicon cheat sheet. You take it. Well, dramatic lightning aside, I'm sure you can't possibly misuse that. I mean, neither of you have arms. Look at you, just jumping around in your jar. So, see you both later. I'm going to fix up the quartz tiger. We might as well have it at peak condition with our last manulin ingot. There we go. It's like brand new. That's fully charged. That's fully charged. That's all fine. Goodbye, Smeltery. Been nice knowing you. Never did finish that room over there. Goodbye, Ender Hobo. Man, you Ender Hobos just overpopulated everything. There's one. There's probably some other places. Oh, man. Up my arcane levitator. Over here in the crops, Cindy Mayweather and Wallace. Yeah, they've vanished off somewhere or other. Probably to start their own underground golem civilization someplace. That's okay. There's our library. I need to take out some bookshelves and light. Man! The thunder and the lightning! I am so not going to quote a Queen song right here. There's my study. All the skulls. We'll start in reverse order with our latest member. I haven't come up with a name for this guy because I couldn't come up with any Shakespeare references, so I've just been calling him the Tenant because he's the new Tenant here, but you know, if I'm going to be saying goodbye to you, who I've only just now introduced to the audience, then I'm going to give you a name. Screw Shakespeare references, I'm just going to call you David, because the Tenant is a stupid name. So bye, David. Adios. Nice knowing you, briefly. Goodbye, Ophelia. I hope these people haven't weirded you out too much. Goodbye, Gary Oldman and Tim Roth. I still think that joke is funny. And Yorick, from episode one, you have been with us. Who am I kidding? You're all skulls. But I like you all the same, even though you're really creepy and morbid. Do I need any of these things? No. No, I do not. I am, however, going to take these Thaumic Maneuver boots, I believe, because we will be wanting them. Hoop! Oh, that swapped the entire suit. Funnily enough, I'm not actually going to be using my Thaumic Maneuver armor for this fight. I decided to establish some slightly... Whoops. Did I switch the wrong things? What am I wearing? I'm wearing... What? I'm confused now. I'm wearing this stuff. Got it. I've decided to switch out for some slightly better armor that I have put down in my armory. So let's head down here. There it is. Back and to the right. This is, as you can see from the horns, Nightfall armor. So we're going to put that on. Oh, and keep the Thaumic Maneuver things, because even though I made these boots, I have decided to stick with the Boots of the Traveler for the auto-step ability. Let's see how I look. I have a giant faceplate covering my face parts, but that's okay. Well, let me readjust my third-person camera. The shoulder surfing mod is something that unfortunately has not gotten updated to 1.7, which is sad. So, after I move on from 1.6 in the next season of Ender Academy, because yes, there's going to be a second season, but it's going to be in 1.7, which means I won't have shoulder surfing. Oh well. Well, there's three more people to say goodbye to. Well, not actually goodbye to, because two of them are coming with us. Glyph, my old buddy, it's time for you to finally put that sword to use. I know you've doubted me this whole time, but I swear this is the last risky venture that we shall go on. And Cypher, you kind of creepy lady, you're gonna come along as well. You're not going to accompany me to the end, though. I fight the dragon on my own, but at least you two can accompany me to the Stronghold Fortress. We need to grab our Eyes of Ender. I was about to forget. Most important ingredient on any end venture. Something beating in a door. I don't really care. Let's see. I have a bazillion Ender Pearls in here. Somewhere. Please tell me I still have them. Where'd they all go? Ah, there they are. Mine, mine, mine. I will take all these. Ooh, do I have enough blaze power? Yes, I do. I have so many, plenty of Ender Pearls. Got it. 25. That ought to do me. Doop, doop. Man, look at all those diamonds I got. They aren't really going to prove very useful going into the end, but oh well. Not everything needs to be useful. There's only one thing left, gentlemen, ladies. One person left to say goodbye to. And I guess we also need to say goodbye to our enclave here. I don't know if we're going to be able to ever come back to this place. At least I know it'll be watched over by good caretakers with Glyph and Cypher here. Let's go under here. Pass by the amazing altar that allowed us to become the kick-awesome wizard that we are. A creepy osmotic enchanter. Ah, oh, hello, zombie. Hello, zombie, my old friend. Got time for you, I'm going to the end. Vigil? Buddy, we are coming for you. I know you technically don't exist anymore, because you, as the fragment of my soul that gave me my Ender teleportation in the first place, you were stolen from me by those Ender agents, and you were reunited with the collective Ender energies of the End. Can I say the word End any more times in a sentence? Probably. We're going to be going where you went. Although technically I don't know whether or not you were reunited with the cosmic Ender energy field, or because the agents who took you were technically working for the dragon, so maybe the dragon just stole your energy for itself. That seems like the kind of thing that freaking dragon would do. That's what I forgot! Apples! To heal you fools, because you fall off of things all the time. One last thing to grab. Hup, hup, hup! It is soon to be nighttime. I have night vision because of this epic nightfall armor, but I actually needed to remove a lot of the lights just because I could hardly navigate around here. So things might spawn in my absence, but that's okay, because the only things that would spawn would be things that would try to kill me, or not try to kill other people. There we go. So let's heal you guys up. Nom 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 nom. Oh, all this smoke, so disgusting. Nom 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 nom. There we go. We should all be well and set, right? Come on out of there. You can teleport. Bye, Enclave! It's been a real treat. Let's go kill an Ender Dragon. Technically, I don't even know which way we're going, so I guess we should start by getting to the top of a tree, whoop, and throwing one of these here Eyes of Ender for the first time. Guide me to my enemy. Oh, that way. That's the way I wanted to go anyways. Perfect! Do I get that one back? Yes, I do. I'd like to collect these, because you do not want to run out of these while on an Ender adventure. Leap! So, Glyph, Cypher, you with me? The dynamic duo. Like I said, you aren't going to accompany me to the end, you aren't going to fight the dragon with me, you're just going to keep me company as we travel to the portal. The portal might be near, it might be far, but wherever it are, that lyric did not work. Let's keep going. So, like I said, there's going to be a Season 2 of Ender Academy, and it's going to be in 1.7.10, and when it does come out, which won't be soon, obviously, but when I do make that mod pack and when it does come out, the very same day that I post the first episode of Season 2, I am also... I am also going to have it available on the Technic Launcher, so that anyone who wants to could play it. But, as you can probably tell, this pack has evolved a lot from what it was originally. Originally, it was kind of an everything pack, sort of like Feed the Beast, but by now it's evolved into something quite different based off of my personal preferences, because if you haven't noticed, I really like the whole steampunk magic dynamic. Whew! That is some bad frame rate. That's another reason why I've made alterations to what I want the pack to be, is to preserve frame rate and processor power, because there's a lot of stuff in this mod pack that, quite frankly, I've just never used, and so it slows down the mod pack for kind of no reason. Hello, Rebel Farlander. I still never figured out whether or not the Rebel Farlanders are actually working for or with the dragon, or if they were put up to it by the dragon. All I know is they're really wrecking up Farlander society. We can probably just glide over all these monsters, right? Do-do-do-do-do. So yeah, Ender Academy 1.7 will be available, will be a little bit different, and I think it's going to be pretty cool. We don't need to worry about that right now, because right now we are facing off against the dragon. All that time ago when I was an Enderman living in the End, when that dragon showed up, it ruined everything. Turned my entire race into a race of monsters, mindless, soulless monsters. I was basically the only one who got out, and in refusing to worship that ungodly abomination that took over my home dimension, I lost all my Enderman powers and they were locked away in me, but then obviously I managed to regain them. Are you stuck in a bush? That's okay, I won't judge. I managed to regain them in the form of Vigil, which was then obviously taken from me by the Ender agents. I don't see any of them around though, so... I don't know. The dragon may not even know that I'm coming. You'd think that the dragon would realize when I mutated that mutant Enderman thing and stole its soul to create the Hand of Vigil. You'd think it would have noticed something like that rippling through the cosmos. Would have sensed a disturbance in the not actually the Force. But apparently it didn't. Vigil? No wait. Glyph? Cipher? They'll probably follow me. I'm gonna get back down to the ground. There you are. Back in a bush again. When I first started this, I was just a little nobody surviving in the wilderness. I didn't really know what I was doing. I wasn't good at combat. I wasn't good at magic. I wasn't good at anything, really. And now I've turned myself into some kind of horned ender beast with all kinds of eldritch magic and a horrifyingly sharp katana at my side. So, in essence, it's the age-old storytelling theme of to fight a monster, I needed to become a monster. We've certainly never heard that before, right? I don't know how far we're going to need to go. Man, that faceplate is really distracting. Weird. I'm great at using texture patches. This way, I see. Do I get it back? Yes, I've been having good luck with these. I see sheep on mountaintops. So yeah, I feel pretty confident. I mean, my armor, obviously I don't have max armor bars, but I have 20 hearts, a lot of different ways of healing myself. So, hello. Get wrecked. I see another Ender Titan there. We don't need to be... Oh, and another one. And another! 3 Ender Titans, wow. Yeah, those things aren't exactly rare in this pack. Don't need to be fighting any more of those. I'm saving my resources. Got limited vis on these wands, and I plan to use it wisely. Fly over here. But yeah, I think that I should be able to defeat the dragon. But I'm not 100% certain if I'm able to. Because in Ender Academy, obviously the dragon is not a normal Ender dragon. It's a little bit more powerful. And I've honestly never really faced it in this form. Obviously, we've all fought some multidimensional incarnation of the Ender Dragon in some world or another. Oh, this way now. But I've never faced it like this before. That one broke. So I'm a little bit worried, but also pretty confident. I mean, like I said, we've turned ourselves into a sort of unstoppable monster, as we proved over at the Walker Castle. Get rid of all that junk. Goodbye. Littering the landscape. I'm such a good person. There's the moon. We don't have a lot of the mods that we started out with, because I ended up removing a lot of the high-tech mods, like Galacticraft and some other things because I just wasn't using them, and I realized I probably never would use them because while I like those mods, I don't find them as fun as the sort of crazy, bulky, steampunk technology, which I also haven't really gotten into, but I would like to. And also, obviously, the magic, because I'm addicted to Minecraft. Did we just walk over it? I think we did. I think we just passed right over it, unless the Eyes of Ender did that thing where they start pointing you in one direction and then realize that they're going the wrong way and go the other way again. I don't know. But yeah, so, I mean, I don't remember how many episodes ago it was that I removed the high-tech mods, and I don't think anyone noticed. I certainly didn't, because I haven't been using them. This way? Really? Guide the way, eyeballs. Wait, give me that. And honestly, it doesn't really damage the pack at all to not have the modern and futuristic technologies available. Ender Academy seems to be working just fine as a sort of steampunk magic world. And I like that. So that's the way it's going to stay. Keep it nice and consolidated. With adventure and survival elements, obviously. And no natural health regeneration, because I really like that, how that works. Oh gosh, I'm going to fight the dragon with no natural health regeneration. Luckily, I've got all this healing. This is the equivalent of 8 healing potions tied together, all second level. We've got an extra one from the batch, because you can only make them in multiples of 3, really. And we've got our healing focus, so that is a lot of healing already. Oh, I forgot this doesn't have, whatchamacallit, repairing. That's okay. Please don't walk in the water. Thank you, guys. Man, Endermen and Ender creatures all over the place. Are we still going the right way? Oh! No, I guess it was right. We did pass right over it, and we lost that one. That's okay. Man, I can taste the stronghold. It tastes like stone bricks. Blech. Where are you? I didn't bring a shovel. That's okay, I don't think I need my Earth Vise for anything else, so I can just use the wand foci of excavation. Hello? I lost that one. Unless there's a cave somewhere that we can use, but I really don't think there is. So, don't step in the water, you guys are weak to water. I must say, one thing that I have enjoyed about not being an Enderman anymore is my lack of weakness to water and sunlight, because really, I like the green and blue of the overworld. I like to feel the sun on my Enderman skin. We just walked right over it again. We are here. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. It's not even that far away. Wait, really? It's over there? Okay. If you say so. Grab that and then jump out. Did I grab it? Yes, I did. Don't take too much damage now. So, on this hilltop... Oh, I see. It's under the water. Very interesting. Well, let's get a mining. I don't think I have any other wand folk guy that use Terra, so we might as well just mine. You two, you want to accompany me to the fortress? They just had like a look together. They shared a little telepathic conversation like, oh man, are we really going to do this? Don't worry. Like I said a million times, you're not actually going into the end with me. It's okay. Okay, here's a cave. All kinds of cool ore. I don't know what it is just by looking at it, because I don't have that mod installed. That's okay. Where are we gonna go? Let's go through this dirt. I wish there were more common surface entrances to this thing. Oh! Gas. Luckily, I'm not using torches. I have night vision. That's okay. I also don't want to suffocate in this gas pocket, though, so let's keep going. Oh. Here we are. Glyph and Cypher. Welcome to the stronghold. Now, a canyon. Wonderful. Now we've just got to find the portal, and that's the actual hard part, because these places are really maze-like. Oh man, who built these places in the first place? I have no idea. I know the testificates didn't, did they? Or maybe they did. Who knows? I would definitely put it past them, because we have seen their architecture, and their architecture is terrible, and that's not the portal. Thought it was a portal for a second. Down here? No. Not that I can see. so many precious minerals, but we don't care. We don't care about any of them. We already have everything that we need to fight the dragon, and there's the portal. There are those little silverfish maggots. Destroy their spawner. No, thank you. With our own eyes, we see the gateway to possibly our undoing. Where's that silverfish? I don't want him to be interrupting here. Oh, it rejoined with a block. Alright, Glyph Cipher, where'd you go? You ought to come and see this. This is gonna be pretty dang cool. Glyph? Well, there's Cipher. What did you do with Glyph? Nah, I know you won't do anything to him. Where'd you go, Glyph? There you are. Now follow me and stay close. This is something you're gonna want to see. Tell future generations about it. When you become Elder Farlanders, if you can become that. Oh, whoops. You will tell stories of how that crazy, weird pseudo-Enderman found this ancient portal, dragged you all the way down here, and then abandoned you right before going through the portal himself. And I'm probably not going to be able to come back, because after this, I'm going to go off into some other dimension. So this is finally goodbye. Here, let me throw all this crap into the handy incinerator. Come on, guys. I know you don't necessarily want to see me go, but it's time. It's time for me to fulfill the destiny that I set out for myself. Come on now. Down the stairs. It's not that hard. Pathing. Pathing. What did we talk about back in the academy? Pathing. Oh, I see. You tall people. I know, I know. I'm a short pseudo-Enderman. Make fun of me. Why don't you? There we go. Here we are in the portal room. Like I said, you're not going to follow me. Wait here, and then after I'm gone, you can go back to the academy. I give it to you two. You can do with the academy as you wish. If you want to study Thaumcraft, that's fine. If you don't, that's also fine. Just keep it safe from the wrong hands. With these awesome swords, I doubt the rebels will be able to take it over. Help out the Farlanders if you can, and just live whatever lives you desire. I wish I had brought a chest to leave you these apples. I'll just leave them on the floor for you. Alright. Here we go. Going to build the portal with these Eyes of Ender. There we are. Portal to the Void. Completed. I guess I don't need these anymore. I'm going to store them away. Oop. Here we are. Might as well put those in there as well. Well, Glyph and Cipher, it's been nice knowing you. Well, gentlemen and scholars, both of you, except for you, Cipher, you're not a gentleman, a gentle lady, whatever. There's no more putting this off. We've got to do what we came here to do. Goodbye. Thank you. Hello again. There you are. Forgot the night vision makes the void really weird looking, but it doesn't matter. Hello, dragon. Fire-breathing monster. Nice to finally meet you once again. If you don't recognize me, that's because I've completely compromised my entire life in order to be able to defeat you. Can we destroy that with lightning? Doubt it. Doesn't look like it. Luckily, we have other alternatives. Ha! These crystals are healing the dragon, and we're going to destroy every single one of them. I have no idea how many of them there are, but let's fly. I think that's a good way to go. Did you just take off that much of my health? Let's start healing. No, it doesn't look like it did, actually. Alright. Whoa, now. Whoa. Pushing me around, are you? I don't think this dragon fully understands what's happening. I don't think it can really comprehend what I'm capable of. I would almost feel sorry for it, were it not for our history. Look at all those Endermen over there. What are they even doing here? They're not creating, they're not discovering, they're not exploring. They're just standing around! What have you done to my people? Yeah. Shoot me with fireballs. Blind me. Poison me. You cannot stop what you have wrought. How long is this gonna last, actually? Oh gosh. Okay, I take back some of my smack talking. That blindness is actually pretty awful. I am not doing well. Okay, let's heal. Oh, it blinded me again! I can't see what I'm doing! This could end very badly! Okay. Oh, there we go. Whew! Okay. I don't want this dragon to be hitting me again. Your doom, it says on the top. Your doom. Who's doom here, dragon? Oh, I can't really see where I'm going now. If it knocks me off, I wouldn't even be able to tell. Alright, I think I might need my thermostatic harness. Just in case. Okay. Fly. Heal. Heal more. Where are you? Okay. Let's blast that. Done. No, thank you! See, this is called ice. It's from the overworld, where I've lived for this past while. Do you have any more crystals? Oh, I don't think so. We're going to put on our armor again. Fight you on the ground. Lightning focus. Oh, thunder. Thunderbolts and lightning again. It comes full circle, just like the start of the episode. Can I teleport to you? No, I can't. I'll just wait for it to come down here and face me with honor. Sorry, kinsman. There's no safety for you anymore. From the puppets of that dragon. What's that? I guess I'll never know! Too busy fighting a dragon! We're doing well. We've already chipped off some of its health. Now if it would only come down here and fight me, then maybe this battle could be getting somewhere. We have flight. Let's use it! Come now, dragon. We both know how this ends. I know you're just an aspect of a larger entity that spans across all time and dimensions. I don't care. I know that I'm not going to be living in this particular dimension anymore. I don't care. Because at the very least, you're not going to be terrorizing the people of this dimension anymore. Oh, I see. Vampire bats. That's all kinds of interesting. You're just going to hover there, really? I suggest you get a move on. I told the Elder Farlander. Whoa, now! Poisoned again. Let's heal. Not for much longer. I told the Elder Farlander that this blade would be what felled the Ender Dragon. Plan to keep to that promise. Ho! Almost died. Okay. Okay, dragon. You're hovering again. Dragon, you are most unwise. Now die. That is how to kill your Ender Dragon. We came very close to death there, but we succeeded, and there's an egg up there. Oh, grow up! You knew this day was coming. We all hated the dragon. Oh, I did it. Oh, I thought I was gonna die there, but I actually managed to do it. That was amazing! And look at all this experience that we're never going to be able to use, because we're moving on now. Smoke. I didn't realize that there was void smoke in here. You learn something new every day. We will come back to the end one day. We will come back here. We will explore what this place really has to offer, outside of this little home island. There's a lot more here. Oh, I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. I will he make me? Okay. They're still monsters. I'm gonna save them. What a pity. Well, that's all we can do here. We defeated the Ender Dragon. We became what we needed to be, and we defeated it. You're ruining the moment, Enderman! There we go. I need to stop looking at them. Now, what's that egg? That... What the... Well, I don't know what that is, and I'm not gonna tangle with that. So, yeah. It feels weird to be home, so briefly. But now we've gotta go through this portal. Ender Academy didn't go the way I had planned, but I guess very few things in life ever do. I just wanted to hide from all this and relax and rediscover my ability to teleport, which I did. Just like that. See, I'm one of you. Don't need to attack me. I'm just one of you all. Y'all. So instead of relaxing, I ended up becoming a steampunk wizard samurai. Ooh, Ender Shard. That's yet another thing that I won't be able to use. In order to defeat this dragon. I became something that I don't exactly like, either. I've turned myself into kind of a living weapon. And since I don't exactly like that, and since we have accomplished our goal, Quartz Tiger, you've been a good sword. Farewell. I still don't know what happened to Vigil. Vigil could be out here somewhere in the void, or maybe I reabsorbed him when I killed the Ender Dragon. It's hard to say. I suppose we'll find that out next season. But in the meantime, thank you all very much for watching. What happened to my hat? Let me put my hat back on. There we go. Now my vision is flashing because my night vision wore out. Here's what the end is supposed to look like. Oh, it's time we go through the portal. It's time we go on to our next adventure. I have really, really enjoyed this series. There have been parts of it that have been unpleasant, parts of it that have been absolutely amazing, and parts of it that have been filled with this weird dragon essence that I don't even know what it does. In spite of all that, we've triumphed, we've cleansed the end of that demon, and now it's time to leave. Thank you very much for watching all of these episodes, and maybe I'll see you next time. Adios.